it's Camille, and I'm here to show you how to make your image transparent in the latest version of PowerPoint so that you can have it fade out or bring through whatever is behind it. And it's easier than ever now that PowerPoint has added a highly demanded feature to their software called Picture Transparency. So let's jump right in. First, insert a picture onto your slide. Once you have your picture, you'll need to select it. Next, go up to the Picture Tools Format tab and find the Transparency command. Now, if you don't see this feature, check out our other video on how to make a picture transparent in older versions of PowerPoint. You'll notice that you get 7 preset options, 0% transparency being the first one, which means no transparency at all. Then you get 15%, 30%, 50%, 65%, 80%, and 95%. Note that this doesn't work for vector graphic files, such as SVGs and DRWs. So if it's not working for you, it probably means that you're using one of those file types. Okay, so here's a demo of each preset applied to this picture. Now, these will probably suit your needs for most situations, but if not, you can click on Picture Transparency Options and select your own custom transparency percentage. If you're fond of using shortcuts, which I think everyone should be, then you can actually shortcut your way to this menu. I'll close it out to demonstrate. Simply right-click your picture and then hit O on your keyboard to open up the picture formatting options. Here, you can click on the picture icon and then you'll find the transparency command. That's what we call a hybrid shortcut, and you can learn more about them in our video on the top 25 PowerPoint shortcuts being shown on screen now. The cool thing about making your pictures transparent is that you can create cool effects like this. These are 2 pictures stacked on top of each other. Here's another example. Pretty cool, right? Or you can use transparency to make softer backgrounds like these. To learn more about how to create slide backgrounds, check out this video here. Now, if you ever want to change or remove the transparency, you can always go back to the transparency options here and make a new selection, such as 0%. Or you can click on the Reset Picture command here to take your picture back to its original settings. Also, if you're looking to make the background of your picture transparent, as in remove the background from within this image, you can check out our other video on that here. As always, for more helpful videos and resources for making working in PowerPoint less time-consuming and painful, check out the links below in the description. Thanks for watching this nuts and bolts speed training tutorial, and I'll see you at happy hour.